Today I am welcoming you all of you in my channel VIP IT. Today we have learning one more example which is very important and which is very conceptual for all of us. So be with till to watch this whole video. So hope so you are all conceptual related to this question be a solve. Before to see this whole question solution, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for see a latest updated question of related to JEE. Okay guys. Hi guys, so let's see our question. So the semi-vertical angle of a right circular cone of given surface area and maximum volume is sine inverse 1 upon 3. Now the question is very conceptual. Okay, so we have to learn with deep. First of all, we need to draw a one cone. Let be its height. Okay, let's be its height. It's be its length. Take its the gamma and angle be a alpha. Okay, guys. So now I am asking you one question: is what is the surface area of cone? Hope so. Pi r l plus pi r l plus pi r square. Okay. So we take the surface area of this cone. So here we put pi r l plus pi r square. Okay. Now take a surface area. So s pi r square plus goes here. So minus pi r l as it is. Pi r is in the multiplication goes here. So s minus pi r square upon pi r equal to l. Must be it's an equation take as an 1. Now what is the volume of cone? 1 upon 3 pi r square h. Take here 1 upon 3 pi r square h. 1 upon 3 pi r square as it is h equal to under root l square minus r square. Here we take, how we take this step from here, l square equal to h square plus r square. So h equal to under root l square minus r square. Okay. Now put equation 1 value in. Okay. Put this value in equation. Okay. Put this value of equation 1 in above equation. Okay, in this equation. I made a mistake of here. Put this value in this equation. Okay, so 1 by 3 pi r square as it is. L square equal to so s minus pi r square whole square upon pi square r square minus r square. Done. Now what we have to left here that v equal to pi square r square upon 3 under root s minus pi square r square whole square minus pi square r raised to 4 upon pi square r square. Done. Now we take a pi square and r square, take its square root, so pi r which is cancel out from here. Okay, so left these terms, then after we have only r by 3, puts a minus b square formula here. So we can see this both term is cancel out, and then after here we have v equal to r by 3 under root s n's minus 2 pi r square. Now I take a square of both of side, so we have v square r square by 9. take its square root s cancel out. So s minus 2 pi r square. Then after here we go this term a multiply with this bracket. Okay. So s square r square upon 9 minus 2s pi r s to 4 upon 9. Done. Now before to see above solution or move to forward solution, please, I know not subscribing my channel, please subscribe my channel and more share this video. Who knows who need help? Okay guys. Okay, now here is some trick or that take a differentiation with respect to r. We take here both of side differentiation. Okay, here hope so it will be clear for you that dv square upon dr. Done. Now 2r square, so differentiate with respect to r, so 2r, here we put here 2r s square upon 9. Here is it is 4r cube, so 4 into 2, so 8s pi r cube upon 9. Done. Take another differentiation with respect to r. So dv square upon dr square, 2 r was cancelled out, so 2s square upon 9 minus r cube, so 3r square. Okay, so 3 8 is 24, s pi r square upon 9, it being equation number 1. As we take equation number 1, now guys, here in our question that a circular cone of given a circular surface area and a maximum volume. Now for the finding a maximum value, here we take as a dv square upon dr, which is 1. Okay, so you get 0. Okay guys, so what we have to left. Okay, so dv square upon dr, this equation of here, so put this whole equation to here and equal to 0. Now that, and then after taking a common out the 2rs, guys here focus, here must be focus, take this equation equal to 0, so 2rs upon 9, so in this s minus 4 pi r square. So this term here, this term is goes here, so it being 0, so we have only value of s equal to 4 pi r square. Hope so till to this step you don't have any doubt. If you have any doubt, then comment me, and math related any doubt, so please guys send me do me a comment in any video of my maths or any my channel video, comment me. Okay, hello guys, now we have to reach at the end of our solution. So guys, please, before to see the end of this solution, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Okay, now we reach at the s equal to 4 pi r square. Okay, now s equal to 4 pi r square, put in the equation or dv square upon dr square. In this we have to put s equal to 4 pi r square. Okay, now I have to use here one trick out there. S upon 9 is common out, and then we have to left here only s upon 9 is common out, so we have to left here s and 24 pi r square. Okay, here only s and only 2s. Okay guys, we have to left here only 2s, so what is our value? S equal to 4 pi r square, in this so 2s, so 2 into 4 pi r square, so 8 pi r square. Now all we know that if that subtraction, then the value of dv square upon dr square, which is goes down to 0. Okay, value is 0. So all we have to know how the value of this is less than 0 because of 8 pi r square minus 24 pi r square. So value become a 0. So whenever V's volume of cone is a maximum, whenever we put s equal to 4 pi r square, then we get the value V is high. Okay guys, now s equal to 4 pi r square, we have to know that a surface area of cone is pi r n plus pi r square. Okay, pi r square goes there, so 3 pi r square, pi r cancel out, so 1 upon 3 r by l. Okay guys, now here we have to one trick in this our diagram. What we have to take that alpha, length, height, and there is one as the r. So what is the sine alpha? Take alpha as the theta. So what is the sine alpha? Opposite side upon hypotenuse. So sine alpha equal to r by l. R by l, we have to put here r by l equal to sine alpha. So alpha equal to sine inverse 1 upon 3, which is our required solution. Maximum volume is sine inverse 1 upon 3. We have to prove here. So before to leave this chamber.